Morning, respected principal ma'am, teachers and all my dear friends. Today, I, Aryan Kesarwani of class 8th, want to represent a speech on the topic conserving environment. First of all, I want to introduce that what the conserving environment means. So, the practices by which we conserve or protect our environment is known as conserving environment. As we also know that environment is so much important for us. For example, they provide carbon dioxide to the plants by which the plant makes food, and we are totally dependent on food for our life. They also provide oxygen by which we breathe, and we also know without oxygen we don't live. So today I also tell some methods by which we can conserve our environment. The most important method is that we have to follow the 5 R's rule, that is reuse, refuse, recycle, reduce and repair. We have to follow these rules for our conservation of environment. Today I also want to tell a word, that is biodiversity, that comes under conservation. Actually, biodiversity means when a large type of species live together and share their shelter.